Thank you everyone for coming. Thank you. I just want to say thank you everyone for coming here today. You know, it's been a long road since my last fight, and I'm just glad to be back. Glad to talk to all the fans and, you know, get you guys tuned up with what we have in store for you guys. So before we get any questions started, I just want to give a shout out to all my supporters, all my fans. You guys are really making this happen, and I appreciate you. So let's get to some questions.
Yo.
Nick, when will this fight take place?
So, if any of you guys did not know, I will be fighting, yes, July 21st, I will be fighting. I'm very excited about this because it's been almost 2 years since my last fight, and I'm really ready to get back in there and show you guys what I've evolved on, and show you that I've gotten better. But, yeah, that's when the fight takes place. Any other questions?
Yeah.
Who will you be facing off against?
I'm actually going to be fighting one of the most despicable people I know. One of the most just outlandish, I should say, foolish almost. He's a complete yapper. I'm going to be fighting Will Herzog. Oh! It's a big challenge. But they wouldn't call me Nick Monzon if I wasn't up for the challenge. And to show everyone that size does not matter. Any other questions? Yeah.
How is your training going?
Training is going very good. We're starting to get into it a little bit right now, working out some kinks. It's been a while. Obviously, as you guys know, I had that wrist surgery about almost a year and a half ago. It halted my training. That's why I haven't fought in so long. It halted my training. A lot of things around it just was not going my way, but now I'm ready to kill.
How do you see this fight going for yourself?
Honestly, I see this fight going one way, and that's pure dominance for me. I don't think there's anything he can do that I haven't seen before, because I'm not a fighter. I'm an actual boxer. I know how to box, I know the sweet science, and I'm gonna make him look foolish for even taking this fight. I'm gonna end him. And he'll never want to fight again. He'll never want to challenge anyone again. By that, meaning he won't want to fight. So I'm just gonna box him up, piece him up, and send him back home where he belongs. Next question.
Will there be a press conference for the fight?
There will be a press conference. It'll be closer to the fight. So, yeah. Any other questions? You.
What weight will you guys be fighting at?
Okay. So, the fight, I think he's roughly about 185. We're close. We're getting up there. So, I think probably 180, 185 will do the trick. Unless if he decides, you know, lean down a little bit, which is totally fine with me. Next question.
Are you going to have the same corner as last fight?
I would say it would be pretty similar to last time. I don't know if it's going to be exactly how it was the first fight I had with TC Crowley. Yeah, it's going to be pretty similar. I'm going to have some of the same, maybe some new faces in the corner. But I think I've just evolved my game to the ability I could have whoever I want in my corner. I'm still going to win the fight. No one's on my level. Next question. Yeah.
After your last fight, how have you improved?
Okay. I think I've evolved my game quite well. I think I've developed more power with age and, you know, getting stronger. And I think I'm mentally just smarter than I was when I was a kid. And I know when to get in and when to get out. That's what I should say. I'm very skilled with that. And honestly, at this point, I'm itching to fight again. It's been too long, and I'm going to put Will Herzog in his grave. Any last... That was okay. Guys, I appreciate you guys for being here today. It means so much to me, because you guys are here to witness greatness. You guys are going to witness greatness, and I got one thing to say. Will Herzog, your time is ticking out, buddy. Count your days, because once that bell rings, you're all mine, motherfucker.